Opening ceremonies were held Thursday in Norwalk, Connecticut for the new Stewie the Duck Swim School. The facility is dedicated to helping children learn to swim. Net proceeds will support the Stew Leonard III Swim Safety Foundation. The foundation was formed in 1990 by grocery executive Stew Leonard Jr. and his wife Kim to honor their 21-month-old son who died in a 1989 drowning accident. The group helps fund swim lessons for children in need and has published two children's books on water safety.